Right, everybody, we're back with another Mike's Truck Simulator adventure. Today we're up here in Miles City. We're gonna get a load of fattening hogs, 40,000 pounds. We're gonna take them down there to Gillette, Wyoming. This is the Freightliner Peterbilt Kenworth W900 Ironworks. And this is Bert's livestock trailer. We couldn't tell, it says B4R on it. You guys put a shit on everything. Anyway, let's jump in here and go pick these cows, these pigs up, and try not to take out the mailbox while we leave our house here. Alright, let's get on out of here. What the hell did I hit? It's gonna be one of those trips. What you doing, you little car?
You have arrived at your destination.
Keep your ass right there where you are. Car builds and shifting gears. Trying to hit the marker. Too much shit going on. Alright, right here fattening hogs. Fat hogs. This over there, and it is, yeah, backed off in the corner. I'm gonna get around, we'll try and see. Boom! Backfired. A new spark plugged in it. And 3 or 4 tugboats on there while you're at it. We'll blow the head off of it. Okay. 223 miles. 4.5 hours. Get the fucking... trucking. toes and elbows. Of course, it'd have to be a right turn out of here, but any other way.
Turn
left. You know what? I don't know if we can make this turn or not. When in doubt, throttle out.
Turn left.
Cars, Ona, beauty salon, arcade, and bike cross street.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
You drive my parked cars like that. That lady in that baby stroller again.
Continue straight on.
Hope I didn't wake it up. I'm saying, hey, drive by parked cars like that. You never know if somebody's gonna open a damn door or not. Tell you in school, for truck driving school, they tell you to make sure you look in the vehicle. You see movement, then they're probably fixing to open the door. Get out. Damn Niagara Falls. I gotta go pee now.
Right. Exit now.
I think you're supposed to like turn your blinker on when you exit, I don't know. I never go through very many roundabouts.
Keep right.
Get in there. I think I set the speedometer gauge so where it'll wrap all the way around. It won't just stop at 95 and keep going past it. I was set at 120. That'll probably be what, about straight down or so. I've had a chance to test it yet, but this is the truck I'll have to do it in. It's the fastest truck I got. Cows, hold on. Coming in hot and heavy. Got something I wish they'd add into the game. It's like a brake fade. Maybe I brake temperature and if it's too hot, I don't work as efficient. Make it more of a challenge. I think it'd be good. I don't know if a lot of people out there would hate it, but I guess where you can turn it on people. The game doesn't look half bad. I don't have no graphics mods or reshade or anything going. I'm tired of the graphics mods crashing the game. I just don't know. I'm using 1.51 beta. Base station rest area, 3/4 mile. Back room trucking today. come through here, the game crashed, so hopefully it won't do it again. Fuck is that on the corner? Flying horse? Something museum. What the hell does that say? Little museum. Perfect getaway vehicle. They won't ever think a truck driver would do.
Keep right.
There's nobody sitting
and
to get in the truck.
Turn right. Turn right.
Thank you. on fuel. Yeah, we got plenty of fuel. Flip on the bird. Green burger. Like good burger. Welcome to good burger. Home with a good burger. Can I take your order? Every damn red light there is. Got them lined up. Got a convoy going up wall to wall, treetop tall, buddy. Dropping them off at the store. That's fresh meat right there. I go out there and cut you a piece off.
Turn right.
Livery's in the back.
You have arrived at your
destination. Oh yeah, let them out, they can run free. Miles, 5 hours, 33 minutes, 50.1 gallons of fuel used, got $13,192, got ripped off on that deal. We got screwed. 127 level. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.